Anladım. Anladım. Doksan bir yirmi altıymış. Tamam, çık artık ya. Çıkamıyorsun lan. Abi çıksana. Şuna gidiyor. Tamam, aldık abi.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
I made a start on things. Haven't recovered all of it yet.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's a pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Ben düşünce kesin ölürüm. Öldüm. Hadi gidelim dostum. Önce oradan parayı alalım. Kampa biraz para topluyorum. Ölme at. Ölme lan. Ölme.
Knock, Mr. Robin.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
Ale cen.
English? You speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das this the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
Oh, no. No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
No, still don't understand you. God damn it! You have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up.
Stop! Już nie mam siły.
Tamam, ver at paralı. Hadi söyle ya Ali. Adamda hiçbir şey yok ha. Aç.
no, no.
Yes, yes, yes.
Hmm.
Should about cover things.
Hadi gel dostum, diyoruz. Borç tahsil ettik, şimdi bir de şuraya gidelim. Dur lan, öleceğiz. Hmm. Karşıya geçelim. Şu ödüller çıkıyor. Nerede ola ki adam? Neyse gidelim bakalım şöyle.
Mr. Downs! Thomas Downs! Downs! Where are you? Downs! Oh, Mr. Downs! Thomas Downs! Downs! Oh, Mr. Downs! Thomas Downs!
You, whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs? You owe me money.
Oh, no, no, I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Mr. Strauss seems so understanding. A little patience is all I require.
If you'd been good, this wouldn't be happening. You You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not...
If I'm here, there's a reason I'm here. You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Ne yapıyorsunuz? Nereye gidiyorsun lan? Oğlum uzak bir yere gitme ya. Kampın içinde de boş durmuyor ya, deli oluyorum ya. Koşayım işte şurada.
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Good evening, Arthur.
İyi akşamlar canım. Evet. Merhaba canım. Hadi bakalım şimdi nereye gidelim? Şuraya gidelim. Kanka daha fazla para getireceğim.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
And your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
Eyvallah.
Friend, you seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Hadi lan oynayak, neyse.
I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, you two know each other anyway. Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play? Huh.
I check. He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years.
Nasıl oynanıyor la bu?
A challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him in the
pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that. Here, just a little. He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
No.
Not for me.
Check.
So what are we looking at, fellas?
How do you like this?
Ah, well.
Better than nothing.
Ben bunları öldürüp soyayım en iyisi.
This has been quite the eventful day.
Now, are you lucky or not? You ever considered that?
Okay.
I'll check. Nah. You should just go play checkers the amount you check.
Oturalım bakalım.
Call.
Not for me.
No.
Boring.
Is that it?
Okay, then. You okay with that?
Arttırdım lan.
I'll see you.
How about that? Pile of crap.
Well, shit. I'll take it.
too impressive.
Nice.
Oh, that's fair enough.
Ah. All right.
Ayrılıyor.
This is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Oh my God, killed him. I'm gonna keep the law on you.
Yılından gidiyor ya.
Just a simple mistake. You can still be saved.
Atım ölürse yalnız.
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. I was stuck.
Tren gidelim.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard.
Atım. Atım da kurtulmuş. Atım.
Thank you, sir.
No, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you? What the hell is wrong with you?
Biliyorduk şerefsiz senin yüzün.
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan?
Sen nasıl pedersin lan?
I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Abi ben bununla niye uğraşıyorum ya?
Don't mind if I did.
What are you mumbling about now? Back to work, boy.
Hadi gidelim dostum. Vurduklarımızı da lootlayamadık zaten. Seninle uğraşacağız diye para toplayamadık.
Yep.
more than that.
I told him.
Hı. Adam kumar masasında bastık.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard. Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Gebiriyordu adamı, tren çarpıyordu lan.
Hey, Arthur.
So, a feller in town recognized me from Blackwater.
Bakalım diğer yakındaki yer neresiymiş? He. Bunu daha yakın, bunu daha yakın. Hadi gidelim bari. Yapıştıralım. Şöyle gidelim. Lan ölme ölme ölme ölme ölme. Öldüm. Ben onları unutacaktım daha ya.
Hmm.
Seamus?
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please. Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner. If he
Hello,
likes
Thomas.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin by marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And you love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Hadi soyalım. Tamam.
Really? Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches, that's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
So what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
A little. Owner's a nasty type by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about... Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on.
Tamam kanka, takip ediyoruz işte.
There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach
has
to be in there.
Şey daha... Şunu çek.
Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's wait.
Gelin abi.
Okay, Let's go.
Sure.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon.
Bir şey yapacaksan gece yapacaksın abi. İyi para çaldık. Çok iyi para çaldık, çok iyi. Sessiz, sakin.
Get on, dear boy.
Güzel çaldık bunu da. Şöyle sürelim biraz. Vay, ayladınız adamı.
Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
What happened?
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye. Hadi canım, görüşürüz.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
Hadi kampa gidelim. Oradan birileri gideriz. Gitmem gereken bir yer var mı? Yok. Kampta belki bir şeyler yaparız.
Time, Uncle.
Mr. Morgan. Karen.
Let me see some more smiling, boys. Come on.
Alalım. $50. $50 koyalım. Dolar. İşe verelim biraz.
So cheer up, all of you, cheer up.
Mühimmat alalım. İyi güzel mühimmat aldık. Sonra biraz da
Thank you.
Listen to me. Don't none of you never go do something stupid and get yourself a woman. You hear me? Trust y'all with Uncle John on this one.
Yeah. Burayı biraz zengin hale getirdik. İyi oldu bu.
Of shooting you or slitting your throat. They will slowly grind you down to dust with the nagging and the demands and the complaints.
Değil mi orada ya? Buraya da gidip yayını kapatalım, bu görevi de yapalım. 36 dakika. Hadi gidelim kanka. Biraz daha para bulmamız lazım. Ekstra görevler ya, ekstra görevlere girmeyelim. Ekstra görevleri sonra o bu. Görevleri bittikten sonra gireriz belki. Şurada birileri var. Buraya gidelim. Şeyler yapıyoruz. Abi öldürme ya. Arkadaş bunlar nereden çıktı ya yine? At da koşmadı ha. Atış matış görünce de tırstım birden yani.
Mask around here, folk gonna watch you real close.
Tamam, tanıyorum. En iyisi ben buradan gideyim. Kaçla kaçla kaç.
What's your business here?
Abi o adam ölmüyor da ben niye ölüyorum ya? Huzurlu huzurlu gidecektik ha şuradan. Ah. Başlasadık keşke ya. Onlar şeymiş, devriymiş. Günahını yerime attılar bizi. Tamam, hiçbir şeye bulaşmadan gideceğim abi. Şuradan koşalım. Push.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Bastard.
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison.
We
either rescue him now or cut him loose.
I'm not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess... We need to stop that.
Kamplaşmadan onları durdurmamız gerek.
Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean, and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out. All over this area.
Yes, south of the River of West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming.
Definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt. Some young mother, they're saying, Dutch murdered on the boat.
There, look. I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. We'll follow them. Nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Let's go. Stay with them.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up Come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Doğal davranıyoruz değil mi? O yüzden böyle yavaş gidiyor. Görev yaptıktan sonra bitirelim.
Look, they've stopped. Right, let's take a closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Ah! Sorry, boy.
Hey!
Can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife ready. Keep your head down.
Wait.
Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me, dear brothers. My wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie. She's taken a turn.
Where is she?
A terrible turn! I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't! I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Que lindo those boots you got there, eh? Well, they're very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive?
Come on, focus. Oh.
Come on! We need to get past these sons of bitches!
Ne zamandır bunu yapmıyordu. Vuramadım ya da vurdurtmadı oyun, anlamadım yani. Oo, bakışlara bak. Tamam ya, biraz benimle ben gitsin yani.
You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do we get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're like a man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
I'm sorry, can I? Kalk. Kaç. Delirdi. Ya yapma şunu be. At, ölme. Olacaktır. Tamamdır. Tamamdır arkadaşlar. Süper bir kaçış gerçekleştirdik. Bir dahaki bölümler görüşmek üzere. Kendinize bakın. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın. YouTube'dan da bize abone olmayı unutmayın. Buradan da takip etmeyin arkadaşlar. Hedefimiz var. 30 hedefi bulunca 50 kişi takip etmesi lazım bize. Haberiniz olsun. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın. Bay bay. Buradan oyundan çıkalım.